I think that she's a very fit for Disney song, Disney, original soundtrack. She's a very fit. She's a good singer already.
For a 10 years old,
Yeah,
no?
for
10
10
years
years
old.
old. We're back again.
To our episode of Korean Filipina couple reaction video. And this time we gotta go back to India. Yeah. Hello, India friends. So most of our subscribers are from India because of Esther Namte. And they suggested to us to watch this little girl, another little girl from India, a 10-year-old girl. Her name is Parnika Nair. Huh? So she auditioned to Britain's Got Talent. Okay. And then she passed and then she went through. So we're gonna watch her performance in semi-finals. Okay. Who reached 3.1 million views last September 2020? Uploaded last year. Okay, so we don't know and we don't have any idea about her, so let's see what's gonna happen and then what's gonna be our reaction, especially him. Okay,
me.
Yes, so let's begin.
Begin.
All my dreams will come true.
Online audience.
How old is she then?
10.
10? Exactly, that's
no.
What I was going to say. No.
Oh, okay. Standing ovation, no?
Good for him, good for him.
Standing ovation.
First of all, you know, I thought she was, you know, older than 10 years old.
She's a big girl.
Like a 16, 17, you know, years old voice.
Ah, okay.
And the second, I think that she's a very fit for Disney song. Disney, you know, original soundtrack. She's a very fit. She's very fit. She's, and then, you know, she's singing very well.
clean, and then clean, and clean, clean singing.
Yeah, and then her, you know, accent, you know, is pretty perfect to me,
yes.
You know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but mostly, I mean, of course, she's a good singer. She's a good singer already.
For a 10 years old, no?
Yeah, for 10 years old. Especially, you know, like you told me, you know, earlier, I thought, you know, her sounds like, you know, she's more than 10 years old.
Yes.
16, 17, you know, even 18. Maybe she will be, you know, more awesome, you know, the later on.
Future
yeah.
Superstar.
Wow.
Like Esther Nante. Oh,
yeah.
There's a lot of good singers in India too.
Awesome.
That's why she passed the audition. Because for you to able to pass the audition, especially to Simon Cowell, it's so hard. So you really have something. And she have that. Nice.
Nice.
Very, very good, baby. Suparnika Nair, congratulations.
Congratulations.
And,
way to go.
Yeah, way to go for your stardom,
yeah.
Of your career. And to our Indian friends, thank you for supporting and letting us know about this talented girl. Future Disney princess,
I think
no?
She should, you know, the sing some Disney, you know, the original soundtrack.
Like,
song.
Ano, a whole new
world. No, something like that, you know, something like that. I think she's very fit, you know.
Awesome.
Way to go.
Very good, baby.
Good job. God bless you.
Yes. And then, that's it. That's why it reached 3 million views. Her semi-final
video.
It reached 3 million views last year. And with a standing ovation from the judges, huh? And online audience. And thank you for watching. That's it. Thank you for watching.
Thank you.
To our another episode of Korean Filipino Couple Reaction Video. And
please let us know more video if you let us see it. Thank you. And then if you like this video, you know, please.
You know. Don't forget to hit the notification bell for you to be updated for our latest upload. Ayan.
Yeah,
we like to hear from you guys. Recommend us a new singer from different part of the world. We want to know other singers.
Yeah, I'd like to know. I'd like to see. Yeah.
Yes. Thank you for watching.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.